Breaking overnight, a car smashes through a CTA bus shelter, then clips a Dunkin Donuts. This happened on Ashton and 33rd in Chicago's McKinley Park. Nonstop news crews were there when hazmat crews and people's gas showed up. That's because the car hit a pipe and started a gas leak. The bus shelter was destroyed. No word on anyone being injured.